This week we're going to continue our series on the Sermon on the Mount, and as we approach this section in Matthew chapter 5, it's where Jesus talks about murder, and he says, "You've heard that it was said, do not murder, but I say that anyone that's angry with his brother or sister is subject to judgment." And one of the things that I think is interesting about hate and anger is that when someone gets into a car, they completely change. They could be the nicest, sweetest person outside of a car, but as soon as they get in, it's almost as if they transform into somebody else, and the second somebody cuts them off, or the second somebody doesn't let them change lanes at the right time that they feel like they need to, they get so mad and they start honking the horn, and you could see the anger, and they coined the phrase road rage because of them. And so it makes me think, is it that they totally transform into somebody else when they get in the car, or is it already inside of them somehow and it's just waiting to come out, and it just happens to come out every time they get into a car? And that's the thing about hate and anger, is that it wasn't necessarily about what people do or do not do. It's actually a condition of the heart, and that's what Jesus spoke on when he talked about the Sermon on the Mount. It's not just the aspect of hate and anger. It's being the type of person on the inside who would choose not to hate his brother or sister or anybody else for that matter. And so that's what we're going to look at this Sunday. So join us Sunday at 11.